Well, we want to start with breaking news in East L.A. The CHP says three people are dead after a car slammed into a tree. It happened on Olympic Boulevard near Herbert Avenue just after 12:30 this morning. Investigators say the car burst into flames with two men and one woman inside. There's still no word exactly what caused the crash.